Hello, this is Sebastian. Welcome to Spotahome. I will be your tour guide in this cozy flat located in Marseille. So here is the main entrance that leads us to the living room. As you can see, plenty of light is entering through the big windows. It's very spacious and cozy. You have TV, you have the whole sofas around the heating system around the flat. You have the kitchen connected to the living room. See your open space, sofa, plenty of light and space to store and use it comfortably. Here is the view from the kitchen. You have here the service area, laundry machine. It's a completely fully equipped kitchen. You have oven, you have here the machine to wash dishes, microwave, all the necessary items for you just move and start using the kitchen. So it's great. You have quite big freezer, completely furnished, so it's great. Perfect. You have microwave and oven. Now we proceed to see the rooms. Here's the first room. You have TV in every room, so it's great. Internet all around the house. You have the desk to work as well. You have windows, and here the bed, it transforms into a double bed, and as well you can fold it to make it single bed. Perfect. You have here as well here the charger and more furniture. Each room has independent key for security. Now we will continue to the other rooms. Here is the toilet area separated from the rooms, and here is the full bathroom. You have here a full liquid bathroom, toilet as well, shower, and space necessary to store your hygiene items. Now we'll continue to the second room. As you can see as well, here is the key for each room. You have here some, you have the closet, plenty of space to store your personal stuff. Here the bed is a double bed. You have the desk to work, TV. Great. You have here everything furnished. So it's pretty comfortable. You have here the closet space. Great. Now we'll continue to the third room. As well, here you have the keys, and as well, you have the drawers and plenty of space to store your personal stuff. You have as well TV, the desk area to work, and plenty of light entering through the windows, the closet area, quite big. It's pretty comfortable. Here you have these hangers for the clothes. Great. So that will be for today, guys. Here you have last glance of storage places. Here, last view of the flat. And that will be for today, guys. Thanks for joining us in Spotahome, and see you soon.